Do you think you need GRE to study masters from top USA universities? Well, think again. Because I have found 5 amazing US universities where the GRE is not needed. And tuition fees starts at just $25,000 with salaries up to $80,000. These schools are a smart investment for your future. With engineering being one of the highest paying degrees in the USA, a lot of students are rushing towards this master's degree and preparing for GRE. But little do they know is, they actually don't need GRE to study in top USA universities. Did you know, a recent study found that 70% of the tech companies prefer real skills over just tech schools. Well, this big change is making engineering education easier to get into and more focused on what jobs really need, instead of some random tech schools. But before we dive deep into the details of this video, if you guys are really planning to study MS in any of the top schools abroad, then you definitely need to check out this AI-based free school explore tool. They'll give you a list of schools that you can target. The link is in the description box below. Number 1. St. Louis University. It is a budget-friendly choice for engineering students with tuition fees at just $25,000 and graduates earning an average salary of $70,000. With its ROI being astonishingly high at 280% in 10 years. Specializing in aerospace and biomedical engineering, SLU boasts a top-notch research facilities. It's known for innovative education, focusing on practical skills needed in today's job market. Number 2. Kent State University. Well, it offers a unique mix of engineering and management for just $35,000 in tuition fees. Its graduates earn over whopping $80,000 annually, leading to an ROI of 229%. Renowned for blending technical expertise with leadership training, Kent State meets today's industry needs. Number 3. Florida Atlantic University. Well, it offers an affordable engineering education at $25,000 only, with an impressive ROI of about 280% in 10 years, with a $75,000 being an average package. Well, FAU is famous for its practical ocean engineering program, using its coastal location for a real-world learning. And number 4. Northern Arizona University. This university charges a tuition fees of around $32,000 with a 234% ROI over 10 years, as graduates earn over $75,000 yearly. NAU is celebrated for its sustainable engineering, especially in mechanical engineering and civil engineering. Its practical project-based learning prepares students for the real world. Last but not the least, Colorado State University. This offers an excellent deal with a tuition fees of just $25,000 and an average graduate salary of over $70,000, leading to an astonishing ROI of 280% in 10 years. Known for electrical and chemical engineering, CSU boasts state-of-the-art labs and seasoned faculty. This list of universities with tuition fees being as low as $25,000 and average graduate salary being as high as $80,000 proves that you don't need GRE to get into a successful engineering career. These 5 universities offer excellent education and lead to jobs at top companies. They teach practical skills, making you more employable in the USA and improving your chances of getting a PR, which is everyone's ultimate goal, right? But my friend, if you're still confused about which degree or country will be a better choice for you and which one strongly align with your career goals, I would strongly suggest you to go ahead and book a free consultation with our expert, and we can guarantee you 100% admission assistance. You can find the link in the description box below, and we'll see you in the next video.